That chart's a couple of months old, and if you want to really see something that said, take a look at what happened. Oh.
Okay, we are watching live at a rally in Butler, Pennsylvania, where former President Trump was speaking on the stage. There has been some kind of disturbance that clearly sets law enforcement and Secret Service into motion, immediately jumping around the former president in a protective mode. The crowd has been screaming. They are standing by. You can hear some voices there saying, are we ready to go? Are we ready to go? We are looking at President Trump. This does not look good. I'm going to be honest with you, from what we can see right here, it looks like they are attempting to move him out, that he may have been injured. He is holding up his arm. He is pumping his fist, but clearly Secret Service wants to get him out of this situation.
Look what happened.